When a high-ranking member of the CIA is suspected of drug trafficking, the Assistant Inspector General can't use his own staff to investigate because the suspected member, an Assistant Deputy Director of Intelligence, will be alerted. The whole situation must be contained, and it is unclear how many other agents are involved and have been compromised. Enter ex-U.S. Special Forces Mark Taylor, the Assistant Inspector General's son. With the help of the DEA, he follows the suspected ADDI on a trip to Afghanistan. The mission will be deadly, and the truth will be hard to reveal as this complex and thrilling mission unfolds with the FBI, CIA, the Russian SVR, and British MI6 all invested in protecting their own secrets. The hunter becomes the hunted.